generalization, a euphemism. Bad choice of a euphemism, but it was a euphemism. That's all it was. You guys went to journalist school, I think. So you probably know what that means.
When you were talking about the busy building pictures, what exactly did you mean?
It's what I said. I mean, you know, they all got what I said. The guys that I was actually talking to that were there, not the guys that weren't there. The guys that were there, standing in front of me, knew what I was talking about. And it was just a matter of, you know, the same thing happened to the Steelers last year.